Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Whittlesfield at Archbishop Spalding High School, home of the Cavaliers. Your host for today's MIAA A Conference Championship game. Today's matchup brings together the Eagles of McDonogh School with a record of 7-5-3-3 in the A Conference, led by Hakeem Sule, and the Calvert Hall College High School with a 9-2 record, 4-2 in the MIAA, led by Josh Ward. The MIAA believes good sportsmanship is an integral component of interscholastic competition. We wholeheartedly embrace the position that in order for sportsmanship to prevail, coaches, student athletes, and fans must display respect, fairness, civility, honesty, and responsibility before, during, and after all athletic contests. We encourage fans to enthusiastically support their teams, recognize the outstanding performance of opponents, and always exhibit good sportsmanship in their words and actions. The MIAA encourages and promotes sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. Offensive language, including profanity, racial or ethnic slurs, and other discriminatory actions, are prohibited. Student athletes, coaches, or teams, representatives will not be tolerated.